So these are the four elements of the habit loop. We have the cue, we have the craving, we have the response, and we have the result. If someone wants to create a good habit, he has to make the cue obvious, he has to make the craving attractive, he has to make the response as easy as possible, and at the end, he has to make the result satisfying. On the other hand, if someone wants to break a bad habit, what she has to do is to make the cue invisible, make the craving unattractive, make the response as hard as possible, and make the result as unsatisfying as he or she can. For anyone that needs, wants, desires to peak perform, he or she has to know how to create a good habit and how to break a bad habit. Thank you. Show up, stop thinking, and work hard. If you want to perform, challenge yourself and follow the processes, follow the systems, algorithms. This is the secret to peak performance.